Hello and welcome to Beardicus Plays. My name is Beardicus, and today I am playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, let's see. So, we're trying to get some raw meat. So, I've teleported back to the beginning of the game so that I can gather up some ingredients, including most specifically raw meat, which I think I said the same thing twice there. What I meant to say was, so I'm going hunting over here. So, let's just... Whoop. There we go. Not good for your shoes, but, you know, whatever. There's a stick. We'll pick that up. Because I'm guessing I need mushrooms or apples. Something common for this meal. Either that, or there's going to be somewhere I can go to find out what to add to it, but... So if I use a fire arrow, is this going to cook the meat? Did I hit him? Maybe not. Okay. Oh, hey. Well, so we meet again. Is he gonna tell me how to crouch? Because I figured that out myself. Can you not see that I'm hunting? Scare off my prey like that, at least crouch down a bit. I was kinda hoping he'd give me some arrows. Is crouching? Crouching does not use... Okay. I will crouch when I find... something... that should be eaten. What? That something that needs to be snuck up on. I might get some arrows if I go over there. Okay. We're doing it. Oh. Just like that, maybe? Oh, a direct hit. Nice. I'm gonna pat myself on the back for that. Oh, too high. Okay, both weapons broke. Hold on. Okay. Still no arrows? Oh, yes, arrows. Okay. There we go. That's what I needed. Is there any way to craft arrows? I really hope I gain that ability eventually. But at the very least, you can pick up used arrows. I gotta remember to sneak up on enemies. Okay, well, he's not gonna let me take his weapon, then I'm just gonna have to beat it out of his hands. Okay, so, I got some arrows, so I should be able to hunt pretty easily. I'm sure you don't need to use the bow to hunt. I could probably throw a weapon, but... I'd rather use an arrow, because I think it'd be easier. And look at all the arrows I'm getting now. This is awesome. Okay. Keep an eye out for creatures that are made of meat. Let's see. There's the old man. I don't know. Where did it go? You're gonna have to tell me, because I'm looking for prey too. Another cooking station. Oh yeah, arrows. It would have been convenient if I had found those earlier, but, I mean, you know, better late than never, as they say. Is that something? It's really far away. But it's definitely something. Okay. Shh. Shh. I'm gonna sneak up on it. I'm gonna sneak up on it. Oh god! I think it saw me. How do I switch arrows? No. There it is. So, yeah, I think he saw me. He kind of charged at me. I wasn't expecting him to do that. Okay, I see him. I see him. Shh. 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 Don't say anything. I think he may have seen me again. Hush. Wow, he just like climbed straight up that wall. That was amazing. Okay. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, perfect. I got him. He's dead. He's dead. There's one shot, one kill. Let's see. There's a pond. There's the campfire. There's a bokoblin. That's also a bokoblin. I'm gonna head back, I guess. Fine. I'll take you out first. Ah! I got him out of the air. I love it. Bokoblin fang and horn. Ow! He got me out of the air. Okay, I really hope there's a way to, eventually increase, like, my inventory size, because I kinda don't like running out of room all the time, like this. Let's see. Oh, what's that? Shh, shh, I see something. I'm gonna get him, don't scare him away. Where'd he go? Aha! I have the high ground. Which would help me if I knew where the warthog went. Or the boar, or whatever it is. I don't know. I don't care. I just want him to be mean. It's just... This should be a side quest, and it's so difficult. Okay. Okay, hold on. All I gotta do is just start sneaking. Okay, alright. Doesn't even know I'm here. I should just use the freaking bomb arrows. That'd make this so much easier, really. Like, okay, I see him. He doesn't suspect a thing. His back is turned. So let's just... Perfect. See, hunting is easy. How many of those bomb arrows do I have? I like the effects. That was a lot of fun. And, makes it a lot easier. So, I don't think I have any peppers, right? I only had two. I accidentally ate one, and then I used the other one in that failed meal that I tried to cook. So, I am gonna have to head back to the other area. Ooh, an herb. But I would like to get more raw meat before I go. So I'm going to hunt down at least one more boar. If I could just... Stupid boars are too fast. So you got some of those annoying guys over there. Okay, hold on. I changed my mind. I am gonna fight these guys because that's just what I do. I forgot what buttons did what. That's why I was turning the wrong way. You see that right over his head? Do you know how hard it is to do that? To miss completely? That's how you know I have the mad skills. Oh. There we go. Perfect. See? I'm the best. At whatever I'm doing. I can get some cooked meat, it looks. Oh, it looks like. And then I can just do that. And that's a free treasure chest. And, maybe even a few arrows? Yes. Ooh, lots of arrows. Well, I mean 5 arrows. It's not a lot, but it is relative to how many I've been getting in this game so far. Okay, so, I forgot that I was looking for raw meat. So I'm still doing that. I don't know, I don't see any of those guys. Any of those boars. I don't see any more of them, but they have to be... Oh, I'm gonna take some of those. Which button is run? I guess you could just kind of like tap the run button or the sprint button to sprint, but I don't know. Sprinting doesn't really have much of a use because of how much stamina it uses. But whatever. I guess it's not a big deal. Yeah, I don't see any more boars. I only killed the one though. Oh, frame rate. I think that the frame rate is better if you're playing handheld on the Switch. But what was that? What is that? Is that a croak? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. You can't get away from me. Ha ha! I forgot all about these guys. It's been hours. It's been hours since the last one I found. That's what the other icon on the loading screens is. It's that thing. It's how many croak seeds I've found. Okay, so, you know what? I guess it's not hard to, like, I can just teleport back if I have to, so. I guess I can't just, man, that'd be convenient. Okay. I can travel over here, though. So I can travel there and then work my way down the cliff. Probably die twice. And then, hopefully that guy's house will have more peppers in it that I can use to attempt to make the hot tamales. What am I cooking? Whatever the hot thing was. It's like raw meat, peppers, and mushrooms, probably. Is this the right way? I hope so. Oh my goodness, it is a long way down. Jeez. Oh god, Link, why? Did I make my prediction? Did I say that I'm gonna die twice on the way down? Well, there was number one. I don't know if I said that out loud or if I was just thinking it, but I still believe that I'm going to die one more time. Why is there a circle above the spirit orbs, but below the hearts? There's like that donut. Where am I? So I guess the teleport didn't save. I hope I have all my stuff. I guess if I have the croak seed, then I would have the meat. I'm glad that this game auto-saves all the time. If you backflip or side hop away from monster's attack at just the right moment, you'll be rewarded with a chance to let loose with a flurry of attacks. You can only enjoy one effect from a dish. Okay. Ugh, man, this would be so much easier if that stupid jerk would just give me the paraglider. It's like, I don't want to have to earn it. I just want it. So let me use it. I'm supposed to be the hero of whatever. I'm the hero of rock climbing. He doesn't get to decide when I get stuff that would help me. That's always the worst feeling when you're dropping down trying to save time and then you're not grabbing the ledge or you're not grabbing back onto the wall. And it's just like, oh, okay, now I'm gonna die, aren't I? And then he grabs it at the last second. That's like, oh, thank goodness. I don't like this angle. Like I said, I'm gonna fall twice. Oh, that didn't count as a death, though. Is it beeping? No. Okay, so, what was I saying? I guess I only died once. Oh well. Okay, so. First guess. Let's use raw meat. Hold. I need peppers. I don't have any. He's not gonna give me any peppers. Ah. Have you moved? If you're moved by any wild culinary inspirations, feel free to cook yourself. Got any tips? Potential ingredients. You can toss in. The more ingredients, the more health it will replenish. Mm. Now then. Bye. I guess I could ask. Hold on. I cooked something. Let's take a look. Not bad. Certainly not good, but not bad either. In case you're wondering, I know you're poking around my diary. Double it is all yours. Spicy peppers, try foraging near the Temple of Time. Great. So. I assume that was the thing over here, right? This is the Temple of Time over here? So, I guess we're heading there. Man, this is like the longest side quest ever. I've been doing this for an hour. Jeez. Let me rephrase. This is the longest single mission side quest, like, not counting side quests where you have to go from one person to another, just, like, I'm just trying to do one thing. I haven't even started trying to figure out the recipe yet. I'm still trying to get the ingredients. Man. Okay. But it's okay. It's okay. We're almost ready. I just gotta find the peppers. And then we'll be able to. And then we'll get this show on the road. Okay, so. Let's see what's, see what's going on over here. When it said to forage near the Temple of Time, what does that mean exactly? Like down there? Or up here? Okay, so we're in the area of the Temple of Time. There's a guardian. I wonder if there's gonna be like a prequel to this game that shows where all of these guardians came from. Because I've never seen anything like that in prior Zelda games. And, I don't know. Maybe they were built between. Sometime. Oh, whoops. Whoops. There we go. Maybe they were just built sometime after this link. Took his nap. His hour, or his century-long nap. Stop blocking. Wait. There we go. Okay. Is that it? Are we done? We good? Okay. Only problem, I don't see any. Things. Hylian trousers? plush fabric makes these trousers quite comfortable, and their high durability makes them ideal for travelers. So I guess I'm gonna take less damage now, I think, because this is a 3 instead of a 1. So I'm sure it's not much different, but... I still don't see any peppers, though, which is kind of a problem. Because that's the entire reason I came over here. So if I can't find them, or also the fact that I need to find them. He said the Temple of Time, right? Like, I'm not in the wrong place, am I? Was I not listening again? No. No, it was definitely here. I just don't know where. Perhaps I should find them. I should skip ahead to when I find them. That would probably be a good idea. Well, I still haven't found the peppers. But at the very least, I could check out what this thing is. See what's in here. Just a treasure chest. But it's just an opal. That's all. It's nothing special. Just an opal. Man, I don't know where to look. I mean, I guess I haven't gone up there. I haven't been over here. Doesn't seem to be much over here. We could search this thing, get some ancient screws or whatever. Yep. Come over here and get an ancient spring or something. Another ancient screw. I bet this guy will give me an ancient spring. Nope. Oh well. I don't know what any of that stuff is gonna do for me, but... it's better to have something than to not have something. It's better to have something you don't need than to not have something that you do need, I guess. Something like that. I don't know. Is this gonna lead to the resurrection thing? Because that's not gonna help me. No, that wasn't this path, was it? No. Maybe this is where I have to go. It's just, I don't have any of those arrows. Switch to this thing. Oh, it's broken. Okay, hold on. Uh, Okay. No, what? I thought... Oh, I thought... I got him. Apparently not. I hope that didn't kill me. Okay. So let's just pick up a whole bunch of weapons and stuff. Just hit the button a bunch of times. Maybe I'll get something, I don't know. Another steak. Maybe? There they are! Oh man, I finally found them. Okay. Okay, I finally found some. And I'm right next to a cooking pot, so I don't even have to leave. And I'll put down a stamp. Okay. So, we need one raw meat. So let's hold that. We need one of these, and let's put down one of those. And let's... Yes, Link. That's what I wanted you to do. So glad we're on the same wavelength here. So glad we're on the same page. Do I not... Can I not cook here? Okay. It's a little inconvenient, but okay. Wonder what this is. Looks like this leads to the snowy area. That will probably kill me if I go up there. So, let's go. Yeah, that's gonna kill me. It's gonna kill me very quickly. I don't have a lot of health. So... Even though I don't have to... Even though I don't... I guess I don't have to go there. By the way, since apparently I can't cook there... I guess I'll just head... There's no point in going there, though. Let's go into the woods. Because at least in the woods... Or maybe it's because the fire... Fire wasn't out, though, was it? Oh, look, an extra one. I don't know. I have to be able to cook here. It doesn't make sense. It wouldn't make sense for me not to be able to. Look, this is clearly a cooking pot. Maybe I didn't have enough ingredients? One, two, three. Just do that, put away... Far? Ah, interesting. A. Drop. Nope, not what I wanted you to do. Okay, well. Eh. Oh, wrong button. Whatever. Okay, so we're gonna head this way. And unfortunately, I didn't mark my map. I don't even know if there is a cooking place out in the woods. I think there is. There has to be. But I didn't mark it on my map, so I'm kind of running blind. But there is some smoke coming out of the woods. So I guess we'll head toward that. It's right there. I can see the fire. So hopefully that'll be the place where I can cook. Because that would be convenient. Oh, nope, don't want to do that. Okay. Yes, cooking station right there. So I'm going to mark that on my map. This button, that, okay, so hold that, that, and that. Why is it not, what am I doing wrong? Do I have to light it or something? Because I didn't have to do that last time. Do I not, I don't have any, torches though. So I can't light it. Unless maybe I could, like... But I don't have any fire arrows. No, it... Fine, fine, fine. You know what? I'm just gonna head over... I'm just gonna head over here. Because this is the one where I know it works. So... It'll work. You can roast by throwing stuff in a fire. Keep in mind, roasting ingredient won't activate its potential special effect. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Stamina required for climbing increases with the steepness of the cliff. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, a damn shrine. Ah, man, I better get that last shrine in this episode. I'm gonna be really annoyed if I don't. I'm gonna aim for that right there. I'm sure I'll be fine. Ah, there we go. See, I'm fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, so let's switch out the axe. Two cuts. Hopefully it won't. Okay. Okay, there we go. Sorry. Let's try that again. Just kinda... There we go. Okay. So we got all of the ingredients that I need, hopefully. I don't know what the third ingredient is, but I have my guess. So let's hold that. Hold that and hold that. Cook. There we go. And spicy pepper steak. I don't know what I'm supposed to cook. Hold on. It might be a spicy pepper steak. A man's diary. Pleasure is cooking. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. Yada yada yada. No longer. So that's what I need. But I don't know how to make that. I don't have any seafood. Where am I supposed to get seafood? The only pleasure is cooking. Truly perfect dish. Spicy meat and seafood fry. Spicy meat and seafood fry. I can't fish. I don't... this dish... Man. Spicy seafood fry. I've got nothing that would be considered seafood. I don't like this. I don't like this mission. Just tell me how to make whatever it is. Wrong menu. Maybe the choo-choo jelly. Yeah. I can't believe I'm gonna waste my second raw meat on this. What did I do? What? No! No, no! What was that? What happened? What? Red choo-choo jelly? Jiggly substance gives off heat. If struck, it will explode in a ball of flame. Applying a bit of elemental stimulation will change its form. Huh. Okay, so... Ah, man. I know how to fish. I remember now. I don't remember exactly what to do, but I remember vaguely. How far away am I from the Temple of Time? The Temple of Time is right up here. Okay. Go away, I'm busy. Stupid bogoblin skeletons thinking they're allowed to do things. They're not. We're coming up on the hour mark and I haven't gotten anything done in this episode. I haven't even found the recipe yet. I'm the worst at everything. Okay. So what you're supposed to do, I guess, is this. And then that. Or something. I think you're supposed to look for a fish first, though. So let's just sort of come over here. Climb up here. So I can get a better look at what's going on. I don't know. Maybe this isn't what I'm supposed to do. But it makes me feel better. Oh. A rusty broadsword. Oh, there's a fish. I did it. That was nice shot. 10 out of 10. I'm the best. Ah, I got him. Yes. Okay, I think that's it. I think I finally have everything that I need. For real this time. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Okay. So, now, I am going to cook the fish with the other thing, and the other thing, the pepper, and the other thing. I don't remember what it was, the meat, I guess? God, dang it, this is so much work. Granted, well, I was actually going to say it would have saved me time if I had gone back to double check the name before. Wait, I didn't cook the meat, did I? No, okay. I was going to say that it would have saved me time to check the name earlier, but it wouldn't have, because it took me that long just to get the stupid peppers. And the meat. Oh man, the meat. This stuff is just taking forever. Okay. We're here now. So. And hopefully this will work, because if it doesn't, I don't know what to do. I'm just lost. If this doesn't work, please work. I did it. Give me the stupid thing so that I can do the stupid thing to give you the other stupid thing. Finally. Just... Wait, is that... Looks just like my signature perfect dish. Spicy meat and seafood fry. Sea fry food. But how did you... Well, I suppose that is not important. How could you forget that one of the main ingredients of something with seafood in the name is a fish? Suppose that is not important. Can I trouble you to share the recipe? Hmm? Like, if it had been the hot peppers, then I would understand. But a fish? How do you not... Okay, finally I got to double it. Pullover typically worn by mountain folk, its sturdy fabric and thick gloves are great at retaining body heat. Be able to resist the bite of colder environments. As for me, I know a great spicy meat and seafood fry recipe, so I can do without that warm doublet. Do I still have the seafood stuff? Yes, I do. 3.5 minutes of resistance to the cold. Okay, so finally... finally we can head all the way over there. Oh, boy. We have a ways to go, don't we? Okay, well, we're not gonna get there by standing here. So let's head on out on an adventure of adventurous proportions. Okay, so yeah, this is a this is gonna take a while, isn't it? We are pretty significant distance away from the shrine. So, this is gonna take a little while. But, Oh, hold on. Let's equip this now so I don't forget. Also, I like it more than the other shirt, so I think they both have the same, qualities. Defensive qualities, so... also, you'll notice... Jerks. Oh, it's broke. It broke. It broke. Hold on. Hold on. I didn't realize it broke. I'm an idiot. Would you leave me alone? Jeez. Is there a head around or something? Oh, a Keese eyeball. That's nice. I'm kinda low on health, so I should probably eat something. What is that? Are those more peppers? Okay, let's eat something. Let's have another one of these. So, I guess it's pretty obvious by now. But, portable bundle of wood, you can use this to make a campfire if you have something to light it. Okay. Ah, get out of the way. Also... wait a second. I'm not on the right side. Okay. Oh, that's... hard is it to remember that I have to hit the other button? Seriously. Just go in the door, Link. Okay. Okay. So I think the fastest way to get I think it might be faster to head over here. Maybe I can climb up the rest of the mountain now? I don't know. Ooh. All I know is that was that stupid seafood thing. Jeez. I'm not gonna get over that. That was... Like, if he had forgotten the bell peppers, or whatever they're called, then I would have understood. I'd understand that. Because it's like... And then they would just hint at it by saying, like, I don't remember what ingredient gave it its spiciness or something. But to forget that the seafood dish has fish in it is just stupid. Think I can survive that fall? I'll be fine. Which way am I going? I'm not gonna bother fighting them. Also, you may have noticed that the temperature gauge in the bottom right, the blue bar has gone down since I put on this new shirt. That is because this shirt is resistant to the cold. When the little pointer thingy goes to the blue area, that's when you start freezing to death. Oh, another blue guy. Hold on. Time out. Come on, hit me. I didn't mean it literally. Did I have really low health, or does that guy just do a massive amount of damage? Because... tell me I'm at the top of the mountain at least. I gotta stop picking fights. With only 3 hearts. And no real defense. Okay, at least I'm already up here. But with only 3 hearts and no real defense, I die way too fast. Am I going a different way than I went the first time? I don't know. Hold on. This is gonna take so long. I don't know why I keep thinking that A is B, but I do. And it's really starting to annoy me. Okay, so we're going this way, I guess. I really hope I'm at least, like... Oh, there it is. Okay. So let's go up here. Kind of get our bearings. So it looks like I could just... go down here. How do I do the shield sliding? Like this, maybe? Fine. I didn't want to slide on my shield anyway. I didn't want to do, like, the cool thing that you can do in this game. I don't even care. Because I found the shrine, and I'm almost... and I'm almost there. I'm super close. Just give me like 20 minutes and I'll get there. Whoa! Ah! Ah! Ha ha! Are you throwing things at me? Oh, oh, that was not the right button. It's pretty funny though. Just see that guy fly in from off screen. That was funny. Okay, so got all these guys apparently. Just sort of stumbled on their camp. Wrong button. This is the opposite button from the one I wanted. Also, I did remember what the last power-up, the one that I'm gonna get here is. It's gonna let me freeze the water. So, that'll be fun. That'll be cool. It's cold. Because ice. And cool. You know? It's a pun. Okay. We finally made it. Time flies. Monsters thrive at nighttime, as do other things that can make adventuring dangerous. If you're low on hearts, find a campfire and lay low until morning. Wouldn't it be safer to lay low without the camp? Lay low without the campfire, though, because campfires are easier to track. Says Foot, I am Kenimut. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Cryonis trial. Cryonis. It's, get it? Because it's like Latin roots. Or Greek roots. I don't know. It's saying that it was really hard to get here, so it's telling me to cry. It's telling me to cry on it. Also, ice. Cryo. Oh, there's another power up? Oh, yeah. The other power up is Amiibo. And I'm not using Amiibo. Because the options menu told me not to. It was like, do not use Amiibo. Already activated, so let's go there. And then you can climb this. And that's how you use this power up. And then you can use. Okay, I thought I. Okay, well, I guess. Because I can use it to climb over. Oh. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I thought it was, lined up improperly. Ah! There you go. I mean, I guess that's not what I was supposed to do, but I mean, if it works, it works, right? Is that thing? Whatever. Okay, so we want to go over here. So I'm guessing. I don't know if it matters which way I go. So I'm gonna go to the right. And then, maybe that'll be the end of the, thing here? Yes, it is. But there might be a treasure chest if I go over. No? There's a treasure chest down there? Probably, actually. Yes, I see a treasure chest. I think each shrine has a treasure chest. I didn't get the one in the first... What? I didn't get the one in the first, shrine. Or I didn't get one in the first shrine. But I've gotten... Whoops. I've gotten one in the other two. And here's the third, or fourth shrine. Although, they don't seem to be anything particularly special. So, I don't think it's that big of a deal if I don't bother going back to the first shrine to see if there was a treasure chest there. So, here you go. It took like an hour and a half, but I finally got to the final shrine. Sourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of the hero, or a hero, or whatever. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. So, like the last shrine, the challenge of this one was definitely not in getting here. It was 100%. I mean, it was not getting through here. It was 100% just getting here. Actually, the challenge was finding peppers. That's it. Just the peppers. Cooking pots. Cook up some wild cuisine by throwing... Okay. Cryonis. Aim at your feet to create a pillar directly below you. Okay. What was that? Oh, him. Oh, it's nice I don't have to go to him. With this, you have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on this plateau.
Oh-ho, extraordinary! That means it is finally time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything, but first...
Well, don't tell me everything. I mean, you gotta save some of the plot and stuff for later.
Imagine an X on your map with the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there.
Oh, man. Do you understand? Where two lines connecting, the shrines would cross. There, I will be waiting. Yeah, I get it. You just... Whatever. Okay, so we got one, two... Where's the other shrine? It's the... So it's basically, like, right about... It's... Like, right here-ish? I guess it'd be around here. So, it's the Temple of Time. Okay, but first... Let's, what is that thing in there? That's what I want to know. So, let's just sort of do that. And then that. And then that. So, the thing is, even though I've got the warm thing, yeah, going in the ice-cold water is going to kill me. That's why I didn't want to go in there. Kinda didn't do so well. But, oh well. I almost survived. And, you know, I think that's what's really important. It doesn't matter if you do survive, it's whether you almost survived. Anybody could just go and survive by not going in the water, but how many people could almost survive? Oh, no, wrong button. Wrong button. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. Why are you doing this, Link? I hit the wrong button. Man. There are too many different actions. This is like not even a Zelda game. I keep doing that. Okay, there we go. Then we just have to do that. Huh. Don't knock it off the water. Yay! I died twice getting that. To get one of those things. That was worth it. Alrighty, let's let's go and meet the old kook. Well, this is gonna be a long episode, isn't it? I can't wait to edit this one. Fishing tip, if you use X to dash while swimming, you can get up close to a school of fish before they swim away. Wow. Was I supposed to fish, like, by jumping in the water or something? Because that's not what I did. I just threw a bomb in the water. I'm sure it's good for the ecosystem. Can I, like, do this? No? Okay. Fine. I'll tell you what I can do, though. Sledgehammer. And then we just hit it a bunch of times and watch it go flying away. That was fun. Alright, let's just equip that because it's already damaged, so. It's already damaged goods. Okay, so, he should be around here somewhere. I don't know exactly where. Because it would be, like, directly... it would definitely be inside the Temple of Time, right? That's what it looks like. Though, I haven't actually drawn any lines here. I'm just kind of eyeballing it. So it's just an estimate. But I'm pretty sure he's in here. Pretty sure he's inside. I don't see him. But the statue is all glowy. So perhaps I should pray? Looks like I did something. I have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. I can offer you great power. Because you have claimed 4. Exchange, I will amplify your being. Tell me what it is you desire. Heart container. Yes. Grant you the power you seek. Okay, so that's... so that's how you get powers. Heart container. Is it every 4? Or does it increase every time? Go and bring peace to Hyrule. I mean, if I have to, I guess I will. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient. I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. Ah, come on, man. Can't you ever just make it easy for me? No, Link, we're not climbing up that way. Yeah, we're gonna get up there by going over here. I don't know how to get up there. Maybe I should have increased my stamina after all. Oh well.
Can I stand on the ledge? Over here? No? Okay. Can I walk on his tentacle? Am I stuck? I'm stuck on something. I can't. Blink. Zoom out, please. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, I can definitely stand over here. Right? Yeah, okay. So I can make it. I just have to find ledges to rest on. And it's easy because Okay, maybe it's not as easy as I thought, but let me okay. Can I go in here? No. This is a shame. Is that a low ceiling over there? Like a low roof? I keep wasting jumps getting stuck. Oh. Okay. I think I can get up over here. Yeah, okay. Okay. So am I going up here? Or over there? I guess I'm going up here. Because if I'm gonna climb the Temple of Time, I might as well climb. Okay, hold on. If I'm gonna climb the Temple of Time, I may as well climb all the way up instead of only partially, right? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm supposed to go in here. There we go. So let's get some answers.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
See, it is King Daphne.
The last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
Well, you're being too hard on yourself. I mean, Hyrule's clearly still here. The last king of Hyrule.
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me.
So he can fly. I think that is how he got to the top of the tower before me.
Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Sure, whatever.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found
so that explains where the tentacle things came from.
Soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power and her appointed knight chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side.
That was me!
It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon.
I think I saw one of the bird, the Rudo.
But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
He's a hacker.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the guardians and the divine beasts, and turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our
I bet she won.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now,
like the same one.
As she works to restrain
so she's 100 years old, or
castle, she calls out for your help.
Because, however, she didn't look 100.
My daughter's power will soon
in the
be
trailers.
Once that happens,
she didn't sound 100
Ganon
in the game.
Will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
I'm going in.
I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Yahoo! Isolated plateau, complete. So we've got to be like 50% done with the game by now, right? Be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can.
I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule.
Main quest, destroy Ganon. On it. Oh, what do I do? I forgot I was at the top of the tower. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end this here. So, thank you so much if you sat through that whole thing, this whole episode of My Incompetence, then thank you. Thank you so much for watching. You can click the little bubble to subscribe or the other boxes to watch a different episode. But until then, have a nice day, and goodbye. Can't believe I fell off another tower.